points back on the board. And here comes the score streaks. And he doesn't manage to dodge any of this. Karma picks up three. Just all of Enigma shut down there. Nothing they can do. And now they've been pushed completely at the half point.
And look at Karma. He knew where the spawn was going to be. Throws an early Semtex. Taking fire from the church. Still survives it. Puts pressure on that player. They're going to leave just Ramble up top in the hard point, but they're going to be happy to give up these last 23 seconds. They're up 76-30. Enigma's going to finish this hill with about 50 seconds, but they'll be set up with the spawn control, and it's going to be Proofy's job to fend off Black. If Black can get behind Proofy, Enigma can flip this, but already Envy has the spawn rotation.
And this is dangerous. So many people know if you can get into this hard point first, it's so hard to dig the other team out, and Enigma have a huge battle, but there we go. Black managed to get the first kill, and then now might be in a good position to try and flip them out, but they still have to fight in, and Karma takes down one in the hill, and he takes down two in the hill, and now Black has to try and do something. He's changed it around, but they're still in there. Karma picking up another kill. The man is going off. He's on a 9 streak at the moment, and somebody stop him.
This is the Karma we know and love in the double digits, now on the streak, fully streaked out, War Machine in hand, but he knows there's going to be Flak Jackets heading his way. 30 seconds left, and he is going to try and keep control with this Scorpion, dodging the frag grenades. You got to love the positioning here from Envy. They have one player watching the window. Karma was watching the side door. The window man goes down, but Karma deals with it. Easy pick as he's going to take down Luke for his 11th kill in this spree. Take a look at the scoreboard. 18-5 from Karma to open things up.
Now, Enigma are in serious trouble. There is no win for them here. Like, that was about to come in. Even though they rotated, they're just going to get slapped out of it. There is too many score streaks now in play. Karma is going to come through, and it's just going to allow Envy to just push through and do what they like. However, Sours answers back with a double kill, but Karma comes right back, and he's just breaking them apart.
Yeah, Karma with another perfect rotation takes out Black. The Hellstorm going to do damage here, forcing players into purple. Unfortunately, takes out his teammate Ray, but Ray wasn't anywhere near that hard point quite yet. Gets a preferred spawn up top, and I like this play from Karma. He's not going to challenge from the top as expected. He's going to try and push in from the window with the War Machine. Doesn't connect on the first one, switches out for the Scorpion, and here comes the damage. Karma on a 15, make it 16 kill spree, going huge for Envy, showing that he is still wanting to be considered the best player in Black Ops 2.
That is a ridiculous guy. You cannot allow a guy to go on a 70s, 18 kill streak. What is he? He's doubled up on the War Machine.
Doubled up on the War Machine, going for all the kills with his weapons. Very few kills.
Oh no, he's about to double up. He's doubled up on the Lightning Strike and everything else.
Fully flushed out. Doubling up, dropping the Hellstorm now. Knows that the Lightning Strike is coming down. He is going to be going for 20. Can he get it? Look at these kills. 21, 3, 3, 3. What a ridiculous. This is 30 straight kills for Envy without anyone from Enigma fighting back. This is just getting bloody. 23 kill streak. This is the biggest streak we have ever seen.
It's going to take someone pulling his power cord out at the moment to stop him, as nothing seems to be hitting Karma as he takes down another two.
If this was a pub, he would have a swarm right now. 25 straight kills without dying from Karma.
Are you serious? Who puts that kind of... This is an international champion of the best teams in the world, and he's making it seem like these guys don't even have hands.
What is he doing? Dropping down the Hellstorm, still has the Lightning Strike, still has the War Machine. He's about to double... That's the only reason he called the Hellstorm. Another Lightning Strike, his third Hellstorm, and he's finally going to be cut down.